From the Chosun University Gymnasium, this is Taekwondo action from day 7. Yes. Now to the men's under 80 kilogram class. Saeed Rajabi of Iran taking on Cheikh Salah Sis of Ivory Coast. Rajabi won the 2013 Asian Championships. Sis was third at last year's African Championships. Lots of energy in the crowd for this one. Supporters of each cheering their respective athletes on. After the second round, it will be 3-1 in favor of Rajabi. And in the end, it'll be 5-4. Rajabi wins the gold. Cease will take silver. Liu of Chinese Taipei and Wong of China each win a bronze.